girl and looks in her eyes. Time stands still and two hearts catch fire. Off they go, roller coaster ride. Up and down and around, twisted all out their minds. Said it's too soon to settle down.
Then her friend
said he's a player, slow it down. It couldn't be what it was, cause it just seemed like love wasn't on their side. But this isn't just another love story. Nope. Together we'll make.
But yes, we are pregnant. This is true.
Let's meet up today. Got about an hour or two. You might as well come through. We can make like it was.
Yep.
Just the two of us. Back up on that roller coaster like we've been supposed to. Cause this isn't just another love story.
Nah.
Together we'll make history.
Okay, so if it's a boy, what do you name it?
We're not telling.
See,
yet.
We're not telling, but we, like I said, we literally have names from the first
day.
Met, and I think we want to stay true to that.
Yeah.
So you got, if it's a girl, you know the name. If it's a boy, you know the name.
Yes. Yes.
Together we'll make history. Uh-huh. I know because it's just to feel. Let's meet up today. Got about an hour or two. You might as well come through. We can make like it was.
Yep.
Just the two of us. Back up on that roller coaster like we've been supposed to. Cause this isn't just another love story.
Nah.
Together we'll make history.
Uh-huh.
I know because it's destiny. There'll be no end to our love story.
I got some homing devices, pigeons, all that stuff.
Uh-huh.
Just to, it can happen any second. So I mean,
for eternity, there'll be no end to our world.
your speed up today. Got spot an hour or two. You might as well come through. We can make like it was just two of us. Back up on that roller coaster like we've been supposed to. Cause this isn't just another love story. Together we'll make it.
Holy, we got the bags packed, all that stuff.
I do mean, you?
Yeah, oh, we...
You're ready.
Touch them.
We ain't worried about them because it's all about Mariah right now.
No, no, this is your show. I'm just so happy to be here, you know?
See, that's why I love her. She's modest, she's beautiful. Ladies and gentlemen, my soulmate, Mariah Carey.
Baby Carrie Cannon, here's a little bit of advice from your uncle, your Theo, George Lopez. You've heard a lot of Christmas music lately in the womb, but don't worry, your mommy's recording a holiday album. She doesn't work in one of those annoying holiday stores. And if you want to be like mommy, when you cry, you have to point to the ceiling when you hit the high notes. Soon you will be saying your first words. Mama, Dada, Gucci Gucci Louboutin. And you will have the first baby shoes with red on the bottom. Thankfully your parents didn't give you a crazy Hollywood name like T-shirt, because then you would be called T-shirt Cannon. So good luck, baby Carrie Cannon. You're gonna be fine. You are musical royalty. Plus, I've already arranged for you to be married off to Jay-Z and Beyonce's unborn baby.